At 5:37 a.m. on 9th of October, 2018, President Donald Trump took to Twitter to share a message. His tweet read, "Great evening last night at the White House honoring Justice Kavanaugh and family. Our country is very proud of them.